Hi, I'm Hannah and I live in Sweden. I saw someone ask or state that they would do one traveler's notebook for each of the subjects in the first week challenge to set up this selfie journal that Corey calls it in Camp Reset. And that made me think I should just share mine to make it a bit easier for those who are like maybe making this challenge a bit too much work. It should be fun and it should be easy, and this is the way I did it. So it's just an example of a regular size traveler's notebook that I bound together myself, and this is how I set it up. So this is going to be a table of contents. So I numbered my pages. I started with just some pages for journaling, the itinerary to check off, some things about the week one challenge and the challenge itself, and how the badges work. So I just glued it in. I've decorated it with tape and stuff. And then I just started after the habit trackers, which I made a top header for. I just started with all of my tabs in one traveler's notebook, regular size. So I just kind of winged how many pages should be what. And the most pages are back here for ideas, and I'm going to add in one for journaling here in the back, because I realized I'm going to want to journal about the first week's challenges of doing tech break, physical self-care and creative time, and what I do for each to keep myself accountable, to just see if it works. So I made these cards double-sided, and I'm just gonna stick them here for now. Maybe I'll have them out on the table or something. But anyway, here are the tabs. So after the habit tracker, I've got health with the health at the top. I will try to do both of the planner challenges on Instagram, where I'm iHanna, if you want to check that out. Then maybe I'll do some journaling about health. Then my little self-care plan that I might figure out during this time. Lots of room for self-care ideas and morning self-care routine. Something that I need to work on and I don't have. So I'll just try to figure it out as we go along. This is the affirmation for week one. I have one whole page for evening self-care routine, which I also want to think a bit about. So just one page is enough for me for this time. If I find that I want to use this one, I will just copy it into another notebook because I'm thinking this is July's little traveler's notebook. And I won't really journal in it after July. So if I have ideas here that I want to move over to somewhere else, I will. And I might even do a ring binder with this system and my own tabs another time. Healthy snack ideas, please share. I hope to get ideas because I do not know. Free printable found on the internet. That I thought was really cute. If you Google Victoria Thatcher planner printables, I think you'll find it. She has some really cute camp stuff. Like this gone camping was from this printable I found on her site. But anyway, then I went to self-care blogs. I don't follow any, so if I get any tips, I will write them here. And healthy blogs, I don't follow any. I read mostly craft and art blogs, so I need some tips and help with that. I'll pay for resources and then some journaling, a page for journaling on exercise, which I am not good at either. So if I have a self-care plan, I can continue with that one here, or I can just write exercise self-care plan here. So that I just left this one page for exercise because I can't really find any of the tabs that I think fit under this one except self-care, and I will do the journaling about self-care and exercise at the back. So moving on, then I have lists, and I use some of the divider tabs or subcategories for these lists. Happy memories list, things to tell myself, affirmations perhaps, or thoughts I need to think more of. Pinterest boards, I have a ton, so I'm gonna fill all those up because they make me happy and they're about creativity. Happy playlist, I've got Spotify for that, so maybe I'll just print it. My crafty kit, I have way too many crafty stuff that I love for this page, but I'll just put on the ones that I like most. Happy movies, I need to think about that one. I've used these Holly Hobby stickers throughout. And since I posted a picture of the cover, I added this girl. Doesn't it just say July summer growth? Even though I don't have a garden, I think it's so cute. And for more lists, I have books I want to read, maybe on the subject of self-care, and some favorite songs. And then we have mindful moments, which is probably like gratitude journaling or something like that. I just put another happy memories, mindful moments. I don't know what to journal here, hoping to get suggestions. That's the middle of the book that I bound with a regular bookbinding tape. I have used a lot of my heart washi tape because this is about self-love. And then I made a couple of pages for grateful for. I'm going to try to fill these with the kind of lists that are like one thing grateful for each day, or 3 or 10 on the days when I feel extremely grateful. So that's my thinking for that. And then we have those blank pages there, and the section at the back I thought would just be ideas, and then I got into my mind, I don't know why that is on the wrong page. It should be there, but I don't mind. Let's leave it at that. Ideas, I'm thinking any like projects or things I come up with could go here, or things I want to check out. Some heart stickers also from the Reset Girls, printables on our site. Then you have the journaling part, and I'm going to make a tab here, I think, or because if, yeah, that's the one I'm going to do. I'm going to add the journaling tab here. I didn't do that last night because I just came up with this too late, but a couple of pages for journaling, and if these are not enough, I'm just gonna tape in another one. That will be enough. I love quotes, so I made my own quotes tab. So that's what I'm going to leave for the 3 pages at the back. And lastly, some notes, maybe on how camp went and what it gave me. And if I met any new friends, which I'm really hoping this video turned out 10 minutes. So I hope I can post it to the group, and if not, maybe I can post it to YouTube. Just to share this little notebook that I'm ready to journal in. Thank you very much for watching, and see you at Camp Reset, Facebook, and the Facebook page. Thank you, and bye. Bye from Sweden.